Hi, welcome to this video. In this video, I will show you how you can change your country in the Play Store app. So you can install any app which is not available in your country. So first of all, open Play Store app. Now search for the app you want to install. For example, I want to use Google Pay. It is not available in my country. That's why it is not showing here. So I have to change my country to United States or in the country where it is available. Also other app like PUBG Lite, it is also not available in my country, that's why not showing here. So first of all, you have to download any VPN which has too many country option, like Melon VPN or UFO VPN. You can use Melon VPN or UFO VPN because they are free and also have too many country options. So install these two VPNs and then close Google Play Store. Now go to the settings on your mobile and open apps, click on apps. Now search for Google Play Store here and click on it. Now click on fourth stop and then go to the storage and click on clear data and click on delete. Now go back and open the VPN you want to use. So I want to change my country to United States, so I'm using Melon VPN. Now open Melon VPN and click on fastest server and here select United States. Now click on OK and wait for it to connect. And now the VPN has been connected to United States. And now go back and open Play Store app. On the startup it will take some time, and when it's open, as you can see, Google Pay is now available in the Play Store because my country has been changed to United States. So in this way you can change your country and install these apps which is not available in your country. Also other app like PUBG Lite is not showing here because it is not available here in United States, so we have to change our country to Philippines because this app is available in the Philippines country. So for that we can use UFO VPN because it has the option to change our country to Philippines. So go back and do the same steps. Go to the app info of the Play Store and click on fourth stop and go to the storage tab and click on clear data. Click on delete. Now go back and open UFO VPN. Open UFO VPN and click on change location. And here select the country Philippines. Go to the free tab. And here you can see Philippines country is available. So click on Philippines and connect your VPN to Philippines country. And it has been connected to Philippines. Now go back and open the Play Store app. Again it will take some time on the startup. So now the country has been changed to Philippines, and when I will search for the PUBG Lite, as you can see, PUBG Lite is now available in the Play Store because the country has been changed to Philippines. So in this way you can change your country in the Play Store. So this method may not work if you added a payment method in your Google account. So if you added any payment method, remove that first and then try this method and it will work. You can also use any other Gmail account to change your country in the Play Store. So in this way you can change your country in the Play Store app and install any app which is not available in your country. So if you have any question, then you can ask me in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.